Hi, I'm Dan Patrick. The Brad Paisley Bass Invitational set to get underway in Nashville. And when it comes to the host himself, you can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him.
We'll provide updates throughout the day here at SportsCenter. Paisley Parker team.
Well, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite.
This just in, Brad's got a bite.
Hey, welcome to the show. Maybe it's a story you can relate to. We have four lovely ladies, and these husbands are going fishing and leaving these women alone. These women are mad. They want their husbands to be.
I'm going to fish.
All she wants to do is fish.
It has a special name.
Why do you? There's a chance that if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her.
There's been an outcry.
I get
investigation.
Home.
A formal complaint has been filed. He's cheated.
Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me.
That had to hurt.
When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there.
Brad Paisley, dare I say, in Fuego.
I've got a bite.
Sounds like maybe you shouldn't be with any girl. You should be with a fish. I've thought about that. You know, as a final thought today, I was thinking...